First of all, congrats on the win today. So when you enter a match playing a top player like Rafa, do you do anything different mentally to prepare yourself going into that kind of match?
Well, just the it's always like, you know, like special mentality. You know that you're playing against one of the best. You don't have at the end nothing to lose. But he's the one that probably will play not only with Rafa, as I said, when you play somebody like him, even with Roger and Novak and all these guys, normally they're supposed to win against one player like me. So I just try to give my best. Sometimes, of course, less times than that I would like to, I finish with victory. But every time I try, you know, and today was one of these days, of course. So I need to enjoy it so much. But at the end, the experience told me already when you have a victory like this one, you need to be back up. You need to stay still, focus on the tournament. You won the tournament already and you can go home. I still have more matches to come, and the next one is in 2 days, so I need to keep focused on the tournament. And your friends are asking all the time, are you going to celebrate? And I said, not yet. If I go to celebrate today and tomorrow, then the next day I'm going to do the short. So it's tough, you know, that part.